Highlights of Surrey versus Kent at the Brit Oval, the 2020 match of Maiden Final on the 1st of June 2008. Well, Surrey played them slightly more better game against Kent. They're much better than they played when they played against Essex. So Surrey won the toss and Kent battled first. Highest runs come from Denley, who scored 52 runs. Then Robert King, who's run out, 42 runs. And then Darren Stevens scoring 31. As for Moods, former Surrey player, scored 13 runs, caught by Mark Lapacus, umpired by Abdul Razak, the new signing from Surrey. His debut game today. Greg Jones, not out for 4 runs. Also Darren Stevens, not out for 31. So far the things for Surrey, but your opponent's getting 1 wicket. Wickets, good amount of wickets for his debut. Matthew Spindle with 1 wicket. So Surrey innings, so well, look like the start, so he can win this game. But 20 overs were played, and Surrey ended up with 168. Surrey lost. They needed a few more runs, so maybe the wickets were coming during the end of the overs, really. Highest runs come from Scott Newman with 48, then James Berry, who's got 17, Mark Lampash, 18, Ali Brown, 11, and that's 21, Abdul Razak, 7, Jonathan Bassett, 16, Chris Jordan,